one steep road.
Yeah.
I'm going to change to a 500 feet per minute descent now.
I see cars on it too. I wonder where it goes.
That goes up to the start of the ski field. But in the summer they use it for parapontering.
Oh, so there's actually ski areas that are...
Yeah, right at the top of that you'll see a building, which is the base.
Yeah?
Yeah, the base up to the ski field.
Oh.
They have a high speed, what is it, about 8 people, I think, from that building up to the top of the ridge.
It's the start of the, I guess I would call it a visual approach into Geordie Hill. It's like right over those little mountains right in that little tip there.
Yeah,
the tip.
Just about 2 degrees, 2 or 3 degrees, tip to the nose. Yeah, about there.
Yeah, it's okay.
Monica Traffic Whiskey off Rex, my Tookie Tookie River now tracking the outlet and then the eastern coast to Geordie Hill.
Liz, you should, if you don't mind, start filming now. I want to get like the long view. I feel like a movie director.
Yeah.
Let's hope the movie makes money.
Get over that little set of hills.
Remember, we had needed about 3,500 feet.
Right.
You use Movie Maker or something to make a movie out of it?
Use Sony, well it's no longer Sony Vegas, but it's Sony Vegas, whatever.
Oh, okay.
Whoever bought it.
Morgan Traffic Tango, Romeo Sierra Eastern Ridge, 5,500 intercept, Geordie Hill Station in Melinda.
Stop there for a bit because, out at the ridge if that's right with you.
Okay. Yeah, that'd be a good like little shot going over those like lakes and stuff. over the field of the low flying.
You enjoyed that the other evening, didn't you?
Yeah, it's fun. It's fun to do that. Yeah.
Just get a little bit of Wanakee feel for you.
Actually, Liz will get that.
Oh, she will, won't she?
Yeah, she's out the window. Out the side window.
I'll get the captain's face in it.
Happy Captain. Actually, I'm kind of wondering how long is it going to take to get the validation.
It doesn't usually take very long.
So I'll be able to log a pilot in command time before I actually leave here.
Not while I'm sitting in the airplane, you know.
Really?
Oh, an actual pack with an ATPL like I've got, I can log pilot command time, even if I'm getting instructed.
Right. Well,
yeah,
see,
so we can both...
Right, we both log it. Yeah.
You can't do that with a commercial, but you can only do it with an ATPL.
Oh, see, in America, the instructor logs pilot in command, and the student, if they are the sole manipulator in controls, or, you know, whatever, they can log it too, as long as they're licensed for that, you know, licensed and graded. Like getting the twin rating was like a pain in the neck because you couldn't fly a twin by yourself until you passed the test.
Right.
Everything else you can kind of go solo and practice, but you couldn't practice with the twin.
Echo Fox, Upper Pilot, texting, holding point, Bravo. Echo Fox, Top of Pilot, back checking, 1-1, Phil.
And Whiskey off XA, Eastern Ridge, and 3800 for Geordie Hills.
Pete, we're just on 2 mile final for the Alpha Hill Vector, if you want to join straight in.
Join straight in?
Yeah.
Yep, that's okay with the captain, we'll join straight in for 04.
Mike Juliet, Mike Sierra, 1 north of the river mouth, 10 through 3400, joined by the outlet.
Echo Fox, Triple Pass, Monday, rolling 112, vacating warning to lakefront by the downwind.
Southland Whiskey, taxi, Bravo.
Triple Pars, early close in, downwind 1-1, 2000, climbing, tricky, want to collect front, crossing the field.
Cup. We'll see you all.
could just turn it round before we go through the fence, because Nick has run me back over.
Oh, okay.
To Wanaka.